Tonight on the Daily Ledger, the war on Trump. The Democrat demolition team targets the new administration for destruction. We will speak with the Trump confidant about how the president must proceed. Also, punishing the student, not the teacher, in the post-election anti-Trump rant. Plus, stop the tape. The Democrat plan to defy both the president and the Constitution. And thanks, Obama. The United States now behind the United Arab Emirates in economic liberty. Tonight on One America.